we go. It's a Power taking on the Suns. Has a man running for him. Loses control of the ball. Finding the loose ball. Was I set? Good mark by Dixon. 45 metres out. Going for goal number one. Kick on the way. About to resume hostilities. Witt farmed it down. With the ball now. The mark has been taken. Dixon doesn't want to let his teammates down with this kick. 30 metres out. 45 degree angle for this shot at goal. Going for goal number two. The top part sides between the big sticks. His teammate about to resume play. Lysette just slaps it down. Goes short by hand. He's got the footy in his hands. It's a huge kick, and it goes all the way. Miller. We resume hostilities. Lysette won the hit out. Drives it out of the pack. Winning the ball in the air was 35. So what could the Power do with this opportunity in front of goal? He slams it towards goal. Back in the middle, has the Rucks go at it. Won it down, with the ball as winds. Does well to cut off the kick. Looks up with a kick. Dumont wins the marking contest. Packs it forward. A chance to gather the ball. Hands that ball to the opposition. Lobs the handball. He has the ball. King comes away with the ball. The kick towards goal. A long effort at goal. And it goes all the way. Umpire ready to resume play. Punches it clear. Opportunity for Day. Dumont pushes his opponent off with one hand. He lays off the pass. Puts on a bump. Quick handball. Dixon goes long and delivers the goal. He loved that one. The Power with a two-goal lead.
The Power are getting beaten at the coalface. They need to rectify these clearance numbers to give themselves the best chance going forward.
What? Hello. Boat just put it on the boot. Finds a target. It has to be a big kick to get it from there. Motlop with the opportunity at goal. 45 degree angle. No luck from there. It's a behind. Now they lead, but Lukosius laying up the options now. Takes it well. Missed the target. Houston can't hold on to the tackle. Casbolt slick with the hands. He gains possession. King puts another one through. Puts his second on the board. Back in the middle now. Swatson has it now. Wines hacking it out of there. Couldn't take it. Dug it out. Gives it, don't argue. Wasting a lot of effort there. He takes it across the line. Thrown in now. Thrashes it. The ball in the hands of Dixon. Movement by hand. Makes his chances from here. Weighing up the options now. Gives away a free for in the back. Move as they look to provide an option. Using every ounce of energy he has left. It's cut off by Motlop. The ball spills to Lukosius. And now we'll have a baller. Anything standing out at the moment for you, Gaz?
It's a really good contest out there right now, and it
sees it out of play. Ball tossed back in. Punched away. Finds a way through. Marshall with the opportunity in front of goal. Go for goal number one. The top half goes straight between the big sticks. Look at him. He really enjoyed that one. The power, 33. Like the Suns, 18. What did you make of the first term, Gaz?
The power deserved this lead early. They'd want to keep it up if they're going to win this.
Second quarter action. Back in the middle now. Punched away. Miller with the ball. Laying a strong tackle.
Coaches love to see that kind of tackling pressure.
Goes for a run. He's got the football now. Takes the mark. King hoping to kick truly with this shot.
Move it on.
He might kick a goal. Celebrate. The game is back underway.
The power are winning the clearances, but they haven't been effective and they haven't turned them into scoring opportunities.
Dixon with a chance, if he can keep his cool. You'd expect this one to sail through the middle. He goes it alone. They are happy with that effort. Gets some reward for his effort. Back in the middle to resume play. Day just swats it away. Quickly onto the boot. Ends up turning this ball over. A spearing kick. Finds himself in space and marks. Simply outplayed his opponent. Sinks the slipper into it. Ball off hands. Well picked up. McPherson going for number one. He delivers with a drop pass. About to resume hostilities. Clears the contest. Dersma gets a quick kick away. Ballard wins the ball in the air. Moves it by foot. Finds this one all by himself. Practicing some fancy moves. With quick hands, Day receives the ball. Good mark and looks to send it back. McKenzie uses it by foot. Didn't have time to break stride to mark that. The kick from Burn Jones. A chance to put one through for his side. 20 metres from home. Holman is going to need a good kick to put it through here. He takes the shot. That one hits the woodwork. Ready to bring it back into play. Plays onto himself. Handballs. Just got the hands. Houston kicks the ball deep. Jamont has a great set of hands. That's a thumpy kick. Marks now and can send it back. Slick with the hands. This is Atkins. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
He's barely
up in the centre square. What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz? 35. Just through it. Plays on from the kick-in. Looking to rebound with this kick. Dug out the loose ball. Wow! How good was that? Puts his second on the board. McPherson enjoying that goal. The Suns close the gap to one. Center bounce. Thump clear. Scoops up the ball. Witt keeps coming. Takes possession. The kick towards goal. Back in the middle now. Thumps it clear. He gets his hands on the footy. Swag fends off the tackle. Fighting hard was Anderson. That is a stunning goal. Whoop. We're back in the middle now. Thrashes it. This is Jamont stepping through with Cleary. They can link up now. Taking a nice breath. 20 metres from home. They can't afford to be wasting these shots at goal from the corridor. 35 heads for home. He's enjoying that. We're back in motion. Winning it was Witz. Gets a hand in. Goes short by hand. Lukosius doesn't take the mark. Picked up now. keeps it alive under some pressure, and the ball ends up over the line. Ball back into play. Witt thumps it clear. Clumsy tackle results in a... Half-time, and it's the Suns 50 to the Power 45.
The Suns have had a solid first half and will look to show more of the same in the second.
What stands out for you, Gaz?
When you're able to convert in front of goal like the Suns, Cav, it's difficult to see you behind on too many occasions.
Thank you. The third quarter about to get underway. The umpire set to bounce to restart the game. Just gave it away. He wins possession. Jamont has a teammate on the move. Dixon got under it. He's the number one ranked player on the ground.
The opposition need to get a hold of him.
He looks like he needs a spell. Looks okay off the boot. Playing hard. We resume hostilities. Witt with a big fist on it. Sweeping handball is in his possession. That's something to smile about. He acknowledges it. Back with another centre bounce. Hammers it. Lysette gets the ball. Uses the hands instead of the... McKenzie has resources out wide. And the ball bounces across the boundary line.
It's a big stage of this game.
The ball is coming back into play. Swatson, he's got the football now. Going for goal number one. He's put it through. Gets some reward for his effort. About to resume play. Day with the punch, with the ball now. King used the body to take that mark. 20 metres out. An impressive performance so far. This for a fourth goal. He's enjoying that goal. Back in the middle as the Rucks go at it. Punches it clear. He gets his hands on the footy. Good mark there. King shouldn't miss from here. Okay. He heads for home. Brilliant start. And he puts it through. They get around him after that effort. The Suns could kick back-to-back goals. They are right back in this now. Releases by hand. With the ball is Dersma. Picking it up was Mogler. It's going to be close. Umpire ready to resume play. Witt clears the contest. Witt was taken high in the tackle. Chips it towards half forward. Sexton wins the marking contest with a driving kick. Nice hands. King takes the pressure of the goal kick upon himself. He decides to go for home. Just under 2 goals the difference now. Looking for options now. Boo. Takes a simple grab. 40 metres out. Fantasia has a chance to put a second goal on the board. The umpire set to bounce to restart the game. Miller cuts it off, has it now. Makes the most of that kick. It's a goal. Look. Back with another centre bounce. Lysette thumped it clear. Wines can link up through hands. Missed the target. Lysette just... Slams it on the boot. He's really making an impact in this game, guys.
He's getting off the chain.
About to resume hostilities. Punches it clear. Here's Anderson. Fiorini gets in the way. The ball in the hands of Atkins. Ball gets cut off. Jonas crosses off the tackle. Needs a bit of a rest. Releases the handball. Cleary goes to the man on the run. Hands that ball to the opposition. Uses a short handball. At full stride, receives the handball. He couldn't hang on. Did well not to confuse himself. He lays off the pass. Turned it over. Going for goal number one. Just couldn't get it to Kernahan. The margin is 13. Searching for a teammate. Decides to play on. Sweeping handball from Bukosius. He just throws that ball. Cleary tries his luck at goal. The lead is now for
the Power. They're costing themselves with turnover today. They need to find a way to control the play better and stop turning it over.
At the end of three quarters, it's a Power 83, the Suns 69.
The Power fans will be hoping they can hold on and get a memory.
Doesn't take the mark. Here's Gary to take a look at the keys. Umpire ready to begin the final turn. Umpire ready to resume play. Witt thumps it clear. Uses a short handball. Ball hits the deck. Weller gathers it now. There'll be a ball up close to goal. Anything stands.
Great skills on display right now. It's a great match.
Miller kicks it out of the defensive 50. Racking up possessions now. Just puts it out in front. A bit unlucky as the umpire pays deliberate. Ballard clears the danger for now. I haven't seen it for a while, Gaz.
He needs to find a way into this game.
Movement by hand. Atkins puts it out in front. He wins possession. Interesting handball. Kasbov. Hurried kick. Markman's face machine. Distance won't be a problem from here. Can he put it through? And we're back in motion. Witt thrashes it. Great control there. Goes short by hand. Oh, what a goal! Fiorini. The game is back underway. Witt won the hit out. Ball up in the center square. Hammers it, takes possession. Witt goes with the kick. King moves on by the crowd, prepares to kick. He looks like he needs a spell. That one rams into the post. The margin. Teammates break for him. Plays on to himself. Goes by hand. Intercepted by King. Picks up the loose ball. A chance to steal the ball. It's a weighing up the options now. Looks like the ball will be coming back. Opportunity now for Holman. 30 metres from home. He drives it towards goal. We're back in the middle. Day just swats it away. Just put it on the boot. Converting these opportunities could make a big difference to today's result.
If they just maintain possession and hold onto the ball for a moment, they should be able to hold on here.
We resume hostilities. Punched away. Turn over. Rushes with the kick. Sexton found a way to mark that one. 50 metres out. He gives it a ride. Kick on the line. About to resume play. Lysette with the punch. Boat keeps it moving. Hits the target by hand. Doesn't hold onto the mark. Penetrating handball. He's got the footy in his hands. Intercepted. Oh, someone's on the ground. Jonas Rosie won himself a free. That is a stunning goal. Centre bounce. Lysette got a fist to it. Kicks in heavy traffic. Takes a nice hard. Uses it now. Wines does well to mark. This will have to be his very best kick to score from this far. He's worked hard and probably needs a chance to rest. No issues with that drop punt. Back in the middle to resume play now. Thrashes it.